As a child, you would... Hello everyone there on YouTube, InuPete here. Another indie drink, Rockstar indie drink called Double Size Double Kick, but it's the same size as a Rockstar. So, no idea what it's supposed to be. That is a strange thing. Oh look, who should go in? Vote now on YouTube. Takes awesome videos every month.
What?
Dick. Six awesome videos every month. The League of Rockstars. There you go. Anyways, this tastes like gasoline mixed with something else. That was very American of me. What do you want? Well, you don't have friends over, ever.
You don't have friends.
Here you do. So you just entered my house illegally. I'll call the police on you. I know, this is a weird taste. It tastes like petrol, but actually tastes quite nice.
Rockstar, I don't mind. I like the orange one.
I don't like orange.
But this, I hate Rockstar.
It says double size, double kick. I have no idea what it's supposed to be. So glad my videos aren't child friendly or like for family members.
Edit that shit right out.
Yeah, it tastes quite nice though, which is strange that it tastes like petrol. Apart from that, I can't really kind of comment on how it tastes. My advice is buy it and give it a shot. I warn you, I think some people might not like this one, though. But it's not getting as bad. Sorry, it says double kick. So I'm hoping there's... it's what I'm looking for, so if there's any like extra caffeine or something in it. And there's nothing on it that indicates that. It just says high caffeine content, but that's what they all have. Alright, well, let's see. Hopefully it'll do its job and keep me awake. Rockstar tends to, as you heard my friend say, Rockstar have... You know, nice flavours. He likes the orange one, but I don't like orange flavoured things. Unless it's an orange, I don't like them. Ooh, I burped. Maybe edit that out. Yeah, so I say I don't like orange. That's why I don't do orange reviews of drinks, but... You know, if you like orange drinks, give them a go. You can let me know what you think of them. But, I mean, once again, if you like orange, you're going to like them. But... Yeah, I just kind of give a thing of how they taste. So, petrol. It'd be funny if I found out I was actually drinking petrol. I should put a flame near me. That's alright, I'd come back from that. Alright, okay, thanks for watching the video, and I'll speak to you soon. Bye for now. And watched from far away, but you always knew that you'd be the one to work while they all play. And you'd lay awake at night and scheme of all the things that you would change, but it was just a dream.